Hello everyone, my name is Mengs and you're watching part 16 of Let's Play Fire Emblem 5. We're going into chapter 10. Something about a canyon. With an army made up of the Fianna Militia, the Magi group, and the former nobles of Leinster, Leif set out to aid the people of Tarha. He soon approached Noble Canyon, the natural boundary between Tracia and the Empire. Alright. Huh. Oh no, are those ballista? Crap. Those are ballista people. Bolting? Oh, it's gonna be one of those chapters. Oh, god damn it. Oh, he has a stamina drink. Oh my god, I'm gonna steal that. That's, I can't swap true people in battle preparation mode for some weird reason. Oh my. Thunder, there's a thief right here. He has a stamina drink too. Oh my god, I gotta capture all of these guys. That's pretty sick. There's one ballista, two ballista, three ballista, four ballista. Four ballistas. Okay. Oh, crap. Huh. Okay, this is gonna be a fun chapter. Alright, well, first things first, let's pick the units for this chapter. Oh, he's holding the stamina drink. Is that like a usable item or what? Huh? Or do you have to drink it, right, to remove your stamina? That's how it works, right? Alright, well, Leif is... We want... Oh, wait a minute. Aswell. I really want Aswell for this map, so I'm gonna give him a stamina drink, actually. Let's see, where's Aswell? There we go. Should be able to pick him now. I hope. Yeah, now I can pick him. Okay, great. That's pretty cool. Okay. Nana, I want Marty, I want Safi, I want Karin, I want Tana, I want Shiva, I want Choithin, I want Karin. This seems like a map where a Pegasus Knight would be kind of cool. Let's bring Hicks along. I guess, do I really want to bring Lara? I don't really want to bring Lara. Do we want to bring Daishin? Of course, we can bring one more unit. Fergus, of course. We don't really need Finn. Yeah, that seems pretty cool. That's all the guys we want. Alright, first things first, Leif has all the stuff he needs. I'm pretty confident about that. Leif is carrying the Fala Scroll. We should probably give that away to someone. That gives a bunch of different growth bonuses, so we should give that to, maybe Aswell. I don't know. He doesn't really need a scroll, to be quite honest. Do we want to start leveling up Karin in this chapter? I mean, she is kind of bad. I don't know. I don't really know if I want to use her for anything else than ferrying and stuff. Do we really want to use Fix? I guess I could give it to Carrion, perhaps. Yeah, that works. Let's just, no, I don't want to buy stuff. Go away. Let's give it to Carrion. You can get the Fala Scroll. Does he really need the Steel Sword? Suppose I could take the Elite Sword off him. Don't really know who I want to give that to be quite honest. Still I'm not sure. I guess Leafis maybe? I don't know. It gives him 5 defense. It also allows him to fight a little bit. I guess I'll... If not, then I kind of actually want to give it to maybe Nana? I don't know. Maybe Leif? Leif does not need it. I'm running dangerously low on tomes, although I have 40 uses of my caliber and 20 uses of my wind tomes. I think that's actually fine. So, let me get this right. You don't consume stamina drinks? So, if he just holds the stamina drink, will he be fine? Or does he lose that upon starting the mission? Because if so, then stamina drinks are extremely awesome. Alright, she's good. Marty is pretty good. Nana is good. She can't use that thing there. I actually kind of want to give the fire sword over to Mr. Swordmaster, dude. Where's Shiva? Or Shiva, there he is. I actually kind of want to give him that. Because it's nice for him to actually have a weapon that he can use to attack from close range. From far away, I mean. Yeah, Leif is just going to get the Nair Sword. Aswell doesn't really need scrolls. Nana has the Nasul Scroll, which I actually kind of disagree a little bit with. I guess she can hold on to it. Fergus needs some weapons, though. So let's get him some weapons. Oh, right. Oh, okay. We could buy him one, I suppose. I'm gonna buy a sword. I actually don't have that many swords. I gotta give him an iron blade, I suppose. Might as well use up the sword. Let's give him a vulnerary. Then we got Mr. Axe Dude. Let's give him an iron axe, a steel axe, a hand axe, a hammer, and a vulnerary. Dagda. I don't really want to bring him. But let's just bench these bows. He doesn't really need that steel axe, to be quite honest. Oh, right, we have a nightproof. Alright, and a killer bow. Alright, yeah, we're gonna bench all of this shit. Thanks for the equipment, I suppose. Yeah, I'm not gonna use any of these guys. They don't really seem all that good. I'm gonna give Aswell a meteor to him, actually. Might as well give him one. I hope he's gonna level up in order to use that. Do we want to bring along... I'm actually thinking I'm gonna bench the silver and the antidotes, because I really want to bring with me a nightproof. There we go. And I could bring... What else could I bring? I could bring a longbow, I suppose. That's not gonna allow her to shoot longer, though. I'm still gonna give her one. Anyone else? Actually, Carrion could promote. You know, that wouldn't be terrible. I think I might do that. Let's stitch the short lance and give him a knight's proof. Do we have one? No, we don't, actually. Okay, well, let's settle, so then he'll take, he'll take the knight proof from Tanya. Let's see, I think I only have one of those. Yeah. I might not promote him right away, I don't know. He still has a lot of levels to grow on, and he's still a pretty darn good unit. I don't know, I'll hold on to it. I definitely want to promote Tanya immediately, though, just because... I don't know, there's really no use in waiting, because you get such amazing stat boosters when you promote anyway. And he still has 20 levels to grow on, so I think I might just promote him immediately. Alright, Oythin needs some stuff. No, I don't want to go here. I still haven't decided if I actually want to use Oythin yet. I guess... He's not really that good. I mean, he has the Poogie, which is amazing. And he does have Wrath. Okay, I'm gonna bring him with me. Alright. Does anyone have everything they want? Hicks got stuff. Fergus got stuff. Karin could probably get some stuff, I suppose. Let's give her an Iron Lance. Short Lance. As well as, would be nice to give her a... I can give her a Holy Water, I suppose. She really needs a Vulnerary, though. I actually kind of need to steal some stuff this chapter. Actually, I want Martha's Vulnerary. I guess Leaf doesn't really need a Vulnerary. Because he can use his Light Sword to heal himself up. And he really doesn't need that door key this chapter. Alright, are we done? I think we're done. I hope we're done. Yeah, I think we're done. I kinda would like to trade away. I want the Brave Sword back, actually. Shiva doesn't need that. He can get away the Brave Sword. Yeah, definitely. Also, I feel like Shiva, I mean, that blade of his, that's actually not that great. I'd rather him have an Iron Sword, to be quite honest. Yeah. Alright. Let's save, and let's go. What's gonna happen here? Chapter 10, Noel Canyon. This is looking to be a nightmare of a map. General Largo, is everything under control?
Ah, Lady Olven, are you all are you on surveillance again today? It must be hard coming all the way up here to a dull place like this every day. They are General Kemp's orders. He only gives such orders to Lady Olven. He must have some kind of grudge.
Well, Fred, I actually prefer going outside than being trapped in Dandrum Fortress. I wanted to ask Kemp's wild face that way. See Kemp's wild face that way.
Harsh word. Still, General Kemp is a bad apple, so to speak. He was born into nobility and has his future set out for him, but he's not a man to look up to. He's jealous of General Reinhardt's fame and takes it out on you, his sister. Disgraceful, if you ask me.
General Kemp thinks my brother is his rival.
Well, they are about the same age, and were both made generals rather young. I understand how he feels,
But my brother doesn't think of him as a rival at all.
That's probably also part of the reason General Kemp doesn't like him.
Why?
Oh, you don't understand? Perhaps you're still too young. Well, anyway, why don't you stay a while if you're not too busy?
Yes, I shall. Thank you.
Okay.
Lord Leaf, that is Noble Canyon. The building over there is a fort defending the Empire's border.
We're finally setting foot on the Empire's soil. How many troops are there?
There shouldn't be that many guards alone, but they have weapons called ballista, which shoot arrows over great distances. They are extremely powerful, so we'll have to get rid of them first before we can advance towards the forge.
So what can we do?
We have three choices. One, we can use our main forces to draw the enemy's attention while a separate squad attacks the forge. Two, we take our entire army and charge head-on, overwhelming the enemy by force.
And the third?
Surely you could figure it out if I told you the first two. There is no need for me to tell...
What?
To tell you first...
What? What's the third option?
Okay, first option, he said, is to spread out and distract. The other option is to charge blindly into them. And the third option is what, exactly?
Retreat?
What a little troll that guy is.
Alright, let's survey the map, shall we? Are there any villages we have to save?
I don't see any.
Unless these things can get attacked. Can they?
There are thieves on the map, so I'm starting to think that might be the case.
I mean, why would they place thieves there if they're not gonna go for the villages?
Is that even a village or is it a house? I do get things from houses, so...
Wow, how am I supposed to get all the way up there?
Huh. Alright, well... First things first, I really want to kill that armor guy. So I'm actually gonna wind him to death. I'm just gonna make sure he actually doesn't have anything I want. Which he actually does. So yes, I want to capture him. Can I capture him with Nana? Fergus can reach him. I just need to make sure I don't kill him. Okay, he has 32 health. And I will do... If I thunder him, then I probably won't kill him.
Well, it's Aswell, you never fucking know. Okay.
Yes, he has a fire sword.
Aswell! I wanted that fire sword!
Aswell. Fucking troll. Alright, let's just start rushing towards these guys, I suppose. I mean, there are plenty of ballista here, but I can't really... I mean... Actually, I want to equip the Iron Sword, because that Earth Sword weighs me down quite a bit. I mean, what the hell can I do? I just need to charge. Alright, Leaf luckily has a movement ring, though, so that helps. Let's hold on to the rapier. Actually, that's a very light weapon. Alright, we can promote this turn, if we want, and I think I definitely want to do that.
That's gonna give Carrion a lot of increases. I'm not really sure what he promotes to. Probably a paladin, I'd suppose.
I think it's a paladin. 2 strength, 1 magic, 3 skill, 2 speed, 2 defense, and 1 build. Yes, it's a paladin. Let's see. Yes, he's a paladin. He can't use staves, though, like Nana, but he gets a leech? Alright, he's always had that. Okay, well, I like this guy a lot. 18 skill, 13 strength. Pretty darn good. Alright, can Fergus promote? He actually can promote too if I just get a knight's proof. I could actually circle through the enemy right now to see if they got any stuff. Okay, yeah, he has a knight's proof. A great lance and a great bow. Okay, that's... Oh my god, look at the might on those things. Holy crap, 16 and 18 weight though. A horse lair and a knight's proof. Ooh, I definitely need to capture this guy. Long archer, long archer, long archer. Oh, hello. Who's this guy? This guy is definitely recruitable. He has a skill and a sir. Yeah, this guy is Toblosa. I don't know how to get him. I really don't. Talk to him with Leaf, maybe? Well, I definitely want him. Let's see, what more do we have here? Long archer, long archer, long archer, long horse slayer. Where's the horse slayer? I gotta be careful about that guy. Armor slayer, gotta be careful about that guy. Javelin, Thunder Tome, Javelin, Long, Javelin. A lot of longs. Yeah, and I need to take both of the thieves, because I want their stamina drinks. That's actually kind of important. Alright, Hicks, I'm sure you can be of some use. Let's equip the hand axe. Can Brigands walk over rivers? It doesn't look like that. Okay, well, I really want to visit that house. Suppose I could go do that. Da 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 dum ba ba bum ba bum ba ba. Alright! Let's see how this chapter treats us. Probably not that nice. Yeah, here comes the thieves. I do believe they're definitely going for the houses. Oh my god. They actually... Ouch! These guys actually hit pretty reliably. And he's going for Ilfis, but he's on a forge, so... Freach? They're from Freach! Interesting. So they're like Thunder Archers. Interesting. Well, that guy's doing something. I'm guessing he's gonna talk to the boss next turn. Thanks for the healing. Alright, so this guy's gonna move towards the house now. Do we wanna catch up with him? I suppose I could send Leafist this way around. I really wanna send Nana to capture the guy, though. Let's see. This guy. Oh, there's a... Oh, crap. The only thing I could really think of that probably wouldn't kill me would be if I... Well, this guy isn't moving yet, though, so I might make it down to the house if I run. Let's see. Okay, who should we use to kill? I want to send Carrion over here, actually. And these guys have... They have long swords, so I'll equip my lance. I want to heal up Marty, preferably, but I'll send in Aswell first. Aswell could probably... Nah, I don't want him to go down there. Let's heal up Marty first. There we go, I missed. Great. And now she's gonna level up absolutely nothing again. Hit points, magic, skill, speed... Never mind, that was actually a pretty decent level up. However, Marty still needs a lot of hit points. Alright, what is Leafis going to do? First things first, let's worry about these guys. I can't really do much to them right now, but I can kill them. Do they have anything valuable? Javelins? Nah, I don't really want them. I'll just kill them. Use my Brave Axe of Doom. Then I'll go up with Hicks and probably just own the guy. Oh, come on, Marty. You need to hit. I'll use Fergus. Then actually, I kind of want to use Hicks to kill this guy. Let's use an Iron Axe. Maybe we'll actually hit the guy. He's in a forest, so he's pretty difficult to hit. Come on, Hicks. There you go. There we go. Level up for Hicks. Still not sure whether I'm going to use this guy or not. Hit points, strength, skill, luck, build. That was a pretty good level up, actually. Yeah, we'll see if I can reach the ballista man with Fergus. No, I cannot. But I can check what they're selling, though. Swords for the most part. Not really a whole lot of interesting stuff going on over there, but I really need to kill that guy. That ballista man. He can actually kill my healer, which is pretty bad. I might need to pick her up, and I think I will do that. Simply because I think she'll get one-shotted. That wouldn't be good. Alright, let's place Leaf here with his light sword. What? I can't equip the light sword? Okay, never mind. It wanted me to use the light sword. Okay, that's why it started to protest. Do we want to send Leafis around here? I suppose I kind of want to do that. Wait a minute, is that bridge broken? Yeah, definitely Leaf is over here then. Because I think thieves can open bridges, like they could in the other games. I sure hope that's the case. Alright, let's move a little bit closer. We just need to stay far away from that ballista, man. I could dismount. That would... I think if I dismount, I won't take the full damage. The thing is, I think she might still die. Because they deal a whooping 20 damage, and her defense is like, ah, she will actually survive it, but she won't survive the soldier, which is the annoying part. Yeah, he's gonna go and try to take my stuff, but I'm not gonna let him. I'm gonna try to capture him with Nana. I don't think she can double him, though. Oh, wow! Oh, crap, that's a lot of damage she just took there. Is she gonna die? Hit points, strength, speed, luck. Well, at least he might dodge the next one thanks to those level ups. No, okay, now he's targeting Daishin, okay. He has 6 defense thanks to the... thanks to carrying someone. That does reduce your defense by half, which is not good. Okay, I don't think Leaf's gonna get hit here. Not in the mountain. That's good. Thanks for the experience, bro. Okay, good. I keep forgetting, Nana's defense is not particularly good. What's that guy doing? Okay. Alright, Leafis, let's see if you can open that bridge. First things first, we could send Aswell up to heal Nana, and I think I definitely will do that. Thank God for him being able to use heal staves. Alright, so I don't think I necessarily have a good chance to capture him. I can't even reach him, so okay, so I'm just gonna equip the... I'm gonna have the iron sword on me, actually. Let's visit that village. Oh, are you from the Liberation Army? Thanks for driving those intruders out of our land of Tracia. Here, take the staff. It should be of some use. Oh, a rescue staff. Awesome. That is a very good staff. It can probably, I mean, if it works like the other staves, it could probably rescue anyone from globally across the battlefield, which is pretty awesome. Alright, we need to kill this guy. If I can even hit him, though. Wow, this guy has a lot of defense. Thank God I have the Brave Sword. And I assume you can't capture Ballista Men, so... Alright. We could probably check out what the shops are selling. No, that's the supply train. Let's see. What are they selling here? They're actually selling Thunder Tomes, which I actually kind of want. Do we want to send Martin to the arena? Do you guys want to see Martin to the arena? Well, I'm crazy. What the fuck am I doing? He's gonna face a Lance Knight. Well, that is just perfect. he gets double, doesn't he? Come on, Marty. Aw, yeah. He wasn't even on full health. I'm crazy. Hey, I gave him some experience and some money. I have enough money to buy a Thunder Tome now, perhaps? I don't really know why I want one, but I want one. Alright, let's see. Can Carrion go and kill this guy? There's a lot of fucking ballista men. Let's try a Steel Lance then. I really want to hit this guy. Awesome. One less ballista man to deal with. And I think I want to pull back, actually. Oh, I can't even do that. Oh, what happened now?
Lady Olwyn, it looks like someone is attacking. I will stay here in defense. I want you to return to Dundrum and make a report.
I would like to stay here and fight with you.
No, your mission is to observe the situation and report back. I appreciate your offer, but you must return to Dundrum.
Then, if only for a few moments...
Very well, if you insist, so, but only until it's time to go back, understood?
Yes, thank you. Let's go, Fred.
Yes, my lady.
Alright, so... Ooh, hello. Who are those guys? Oh, wow. That's pretty nasty. Thunder Sword. Okay, I could take this guy, though. How about this chick? Wow. Dime Thunder? Like the chocolate? Huh. Yummy. Okay, then. Not too powerful. I could probably kill these guys, but I have a feeling like the game is telling me not to kill them. Alright. Let's see. I don't really feel safe going for this village with all these ballista men around. I'm gonna get my Pegasus killed if I do that. I wonder, these guys seem pretty stationary if you ask me. Do I have a hammer, by the way? I don't. I should probably move myself forward. Let's release the healer. I feel like Daishin's, I mean, he has a lot of defense, but his usefulness has kind of dropped. I might be able to promote him, though, to a general. That could actually be good for him. I have so many people I want to promote. Hicks is sort of filler at the moment. I feel like he will definitely be the first one to go. What do I want to do with Leaf? I think I actually maybe... I actually want to keep him here in the mountains. I could actually go across the mountains. That probably works, but I really want to capture this guy. He has a rapier and a stamina drink, which would be insane. I wonder if you steal in this game? Do they? Okay, he started to move now. Okay, let's take some ballista shots. That's fine. Apparently, according to one of the comments, ballista drain your stamina a lot, which is why tanking them with Leaf is pretty awesome, because he doesn't have... he doesn't have fatigue. My god, this chapter. How many fucking long archers are there? I could probably rush forward with Leaf and take care of some of them. Alright, oh my god, they're coming towards me, I should probably... I have a feeling the game is telling me not to attack them. Oh, a bolting, wonderful. Luckily, Nana's resistance is pretty good. So that's actually not going to be a problem at all. And here comes that Dragon Knight dude. I have a feeling like I shouldn't kill him. He seems very... Tobloza! He seems very joinable, if you ask me. Okay, I think I know what I want to do. First, I want to go and open this. Yes, I knew he would be able to do that. Then I'm going to transport him away. Now, I would actually kind of like to go and just own this guy, and I think I might do that. Yeah, I'm just going to light sword the fucker. These guys probably don't have a lot of resistance, so that's good. Oh, one hit point away from killing him. I could get a continue proc, though, or a crit. I hope I get that. Da, 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 dum, bum, bum, bum. Good. Awesome. That's one less ballista man to worry about, and level up for Leaf as well. He's about to get level 20, so... Hit points, speed. Alright, well, he's getting a lot of speed. I ain't complaining. Alright, I think I should fuck off from these guys. I don't really want to fight them. At the same time, I feel like I should go down here to get the village. Maybe I should go down here, too. I don't know. Yeah, I need to go rescue that village. Let's see, how heavy is the killing edge? It's not slowing me down any, so that's good. Let's put Daishin on this forge. Could probably go and heal up Nana, I suppose. I could try to capture the thief. That would be kind of sweet. It's going to be a level up for Aswell. He's going to be a level, what is, level 3 Sage? No, level 4. Hit points, speed. Okay, he still levels up speed even though he's capped in it, funnily enough. Just to show me that he would have gotten it. Alright, this guy is carrying a rapier, which is very scary, because he's actually gonna do a lot of damage to me, but I could try to capture him with the Earth Sword. I mean, it's gonna do, what, 18 damage to me? That's actually a little bit scary. I might not want to do that. I think I'll just kinda back off. I could try to capture him with Fergus, maybe? I think that'd be a better idea, actually. Alright, we've been into the arena once, we don't need to go there again. Let's go heal up Marty. Kinda want him over here now, so... But yeah, I feel like I should back off until those guys leave. Awesome. Double heal! I still wonder if that procs if you actually heal them to full. You don't get any more experience out of it, but I assume you use an extra charge. Yeah, I think you do. That's good. Level up my skill faster. Always appreciated. I could send Oifin down here, I suppose, to help. And Hicks could just hang around, I suppose. Alright, here comes the thief. Will I be able to get to that village in time? I hope so. Puggy! Ow! Stay away from Puggy. Oh, crap. He needs healing. Ow! Stop it, game. Another one? Okay, that's on Leaf. Okay, that's fine. He has a lot of dodge thanks to his light sword. But at least I managed to kill the guy up north there, which is pretty cool. But yeah, oh, what? Oh, hello. She got a fucking movement star? Who are you? How do you intrude upon the Frege land? Oh, they're Frege guys. That's why they have thunder stuff. Okay, don't kill him, Leaf. I have a feeling like I might need those guys. Leaf, what are you doing? I don't think I'm supposed to kill these guys. I really don't. Every single Fire Emblem logic tells me that I should leave these guys alone. But, okay, fuck. Well, now he's gone ahead and done something stupid now. But, hey, it's Leaf. He just dodges everything like a total boss. So, and he can heal himself up with his sword if he gets in trouble, so. But that fucking lady got a movement star. Oh, hello. Well, he's dead. Hope he wasn't important to the story. He didn't even have a death quote. Hit points, speed. He didn't even say anything. Nothing. Nothing. Huh. Alright, well, Fred, I'm getting away from here. Please. I'm actually gonna equip my irons. That's gonna reduce my avoidance pretty heavily, though. Still, I think I'm gonna equip my iron sword, because I actually don't want to retaliate on these guys and kill them. Let's see. Yeah, Fergus was gonna go capture that guy. I'm guessing they're gonna leave by themselves in a couple of turns, so. Okay. I've never seen the enemy getting movement stars, though, I gotta say. That was pretty weird. Yeah, I'm gonna be able to intercept this house before the thieves get there. However, I really need to fuck off in a big way. Do I have any vulneraries? I have one. That's good. I really love the fact that vulneraries heal you to full in this game. It is actually very nice. Alright, let's drop off the thief. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna retreat. Alright. But that Vyvern Knight, though, I really hope I didn't fuck anything up there. That thief isn't moving, he's simply just standing there. Alright, my Swordmaster's gonna get it now. But his avoidance should be pretty darn good. Well, didn't I give him the Elite Sword? No, wait, that was Leafis who got the Elite Sword. Because that gives him 5 defense, which is pretty darn good. Nope! 13 defense in the mountains, that's amazing. The mountains are so hacks and the- Oh, what?! She's not using her movement stars, though. Like, at all. Ow! She's not using them to, like, move again. She just stands still. Oh, you're gonna attack Aswell with that. I don't think that's gonna work out too well for ya, considering Aswell. Oh my fucking god! He critted Aswell. Holy crap. Okay. Woohoo! Huh. okay. Okay, she did use her second movement stars, okay. You are trespassing on Imperial territory. Leave at once. Dime Thunder. Okay. Oh crap, she doubles me. She's really fast. But Leaf just casually takes a step back and goes like, bitch, please. I am actually trying not to kill you right now. Alright, well, I'm gonna... Oh wait, I don't wanna equip it. I wanna use it. I know, it's wasting it a little bit, but I have the repair stuff. Okay, well, Aspel, you get the fuck out of here, please. Let's see, where's Nana? Yeah, I'll just leave you guys alone for the time being. Okay, I need someone to tank. Because I really want those guys to leave, and now, preferably. Let's see. Archer wants nothing to do with you. I guess Carrion could tank. Carrion has very decent stats, so yes, I'll let him tank. He'll equip the... whatever gives him the most avoidance, which would be the Steel Sword in this case. We'll, can Marty go across mountains? No, he cannot. That's actually a bit of a shame, I must say. Anyway, let's go snag this village. Hey, you're from the Liberation Army, right? Good luck, you have our support. Here, take this staff, I'm sure it'll help. Another step, magic staff? Oh. M up, oh my god, that's like a resistance staff, except that in this game, resistance is magic, so that means it gives plus 7 magic, which means that it's amazing. Oh my god, that's actually really, really cool. Do I really want to use, I think an iron sword will have to do against this guy. Oh my god, Shiva's actually injured. He needs healing. Badly. Luckily, he's on the forest, though, which will probably help him out a little bit. I don't feel safe with her at all. Let's see, Leaf is... can he do anything productive? I don't think so. Hey, I can use physics now! Awesome! Amazing! She leveled up her staff rank. That's pretty cool. I want more of those, actually. They're pretty cool. Yeah, can you guys please leave now? There you go. I should be heading back to Dandrum now. General Largo, I promise I will return with reinforcements. Please be safe until then. Awesome. Oh, the thieves are escaping. No! No, the stamina drinks! I need them! Poogie! Ouch. Seriously, Oithen can't dodge for shits. Oh, god damn it. This map is really annoying. Okay, how to best deal with those guys? They seem pretty stationary, so... Okay. Ah, oh, they're actually making their way slowly back. Okay, well then... can I? I can't catch this guy, it would seem. I'm probably gonna need Carrion to do this. Okay, so how to best deal with those guys? I guess I should go around, and I can actually attack this guy with the fire sword, and I will do that. That's one less guy to worry about. Oh, come on, Shiva, seriously? There you go. Critical! So that's one less guy to worry about. Guess we could bring Oithen as well, but he's a little bit weak right now. Let's see, who could we use right here? We could probably use Leaf to go around. I really want to kill that guy. But I don't think I can cross the river with Leaf. No, I can't, so... Ba-da-ba-da! Okay. Okay, I need someone with a lot of defense, I think. Maybe Hicks. I need someone to pull these guys, preferably. Okay, I'm gonna attack them with my light sword and see if they actually come after me. Wee-wee-wee. Okay. Well, this might tick them off, though. They might be like... There are many kinds of stationary. You have the stationary guys who attack you only when you come close to them. You have the people who are stationary all the time. But you also have the people who get activated whenever you attack them, which means they aggro. Okay, I don't need... I could perhaps take a few longsword, actually. That wouldn't be horrible. It actually wouldn't be horrible. Let's go up here with Aswell and Anna, actually. If there's anyone who could use up his bolting tomes, it would be Aswell. I mean, yes, he did take a crit, but he can survive that crit. And I don't think I'm gonna get the bolting anyway, so... Nah, the guy's gonna leave. Okay, so I'm not gonna get that stamina drink. I should've waited. I should've let him come closer. So that's the stamina drink gone, which is bad, because I really want that. Oh! I hate these ballista men so much. Oh, he's going for Leafus. Okay, that's fine. He can dodge that, no problem. Alright, now the soldiers are coming. That's actually a little bit bad. I'm wasting my fire sword on this. I should probably repair that. Because this is a really good sword. I wonder, do swords have a kill count in this game, similar to Fire Emblem 4? They might. Like when you kill a sword. Oh! That's very good. Oh my god, I completely forgot he had Sun Sword. That's amazing. That makes him a really good unit. Oh, hello, little mage. You wanna taste my fire sword? That's fine. I'm just gonna heal up. It's so amazing that it procs on ranged hit as well. Oh, well, actually, I actually kind of wanted that guy's stuff, but... Oh well. Yes, I'm killing stuff. But I need to take down the catapults and make the other guys harmless if I'm gonna have any chance of actually... Okay, they're leaving. That's fine. Okay, he's attacking Aswell now. That's the last use of his... No, he has one more use of bolting. But Aswell can take a critical, as we've seen, so that's good. I love his dodge. The best dodgers are the dodgers that hardly moves at all. What? Oh, okay, so that ticked off the Cavaliers. Okay, that's good then. That's really good. So these guys are not moving whatsoever. This guy will be out of firepower pretty shortly. And I could probably... If I use the Poogie against this guy, I could even catch him, which would actually be kind of tempting. Nah, I don't need more javelins. Let's use the Iron Axe, I think. Oh, come on! There you go. We should send Mr. Swordmaster Dude up here so we can kill off the ballista guy next turn. I'm probably just gonna stand here with my light sword equipped and tank shots until that guy is out of boltings. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'll send Marty around. I actually really wanna give Tanya some kills. She's kinda underleveled at this stage. Well, the Cavaliers will come to us, so that's good. What? I thought I moved into the mountains. Alright, he escaped. That sucks. But at least I'll get the other guy with the stamina drink. That's something, right? Will they eventually run out of shots? There you go, Ethan. That's how you dodge. See, you can do it too if you really want to. Will they eventually run out of arrows? They only have 10 shots, so... It would be possible to just wait them out. Maybe that's the strategy the guy actually recommended. Wait them fucking out. You know, that could actually work. Just turtle it, you know? Okay, last bolting. Apparently this game likes status staves and ranged tomes, I heard. Like, there's going to be maps with a lot of fucking sleep staffs and stuff. Alright, so this guy is essentially out of boltings. Can he still abuse it, though? He has a physics staff, which I am definitely gonna grab. Alright, carry on. Let's go capture this thief. We're most likely going to use a lance for that, I think. He has a rapier, which is kind of scary. Alright, this should probably mean that Nana can go capture the guy. If she uses an iron sword, she has a 78% chance to hit. She does... how much damage is that? 13 damage? This guy has 8 health and a defense of 3, so that should be enough. So let's go capture him. No, that's not gonna be enough. Ouch! That's not gonna be enough at all! Alright, let's hope the bishop doesn't heal him up. How the fuck did I miscalculate that? Huh, that was scary actually. Alright, we got some cavaliers coming. How should we deal with them? Maybe Leafus could deal with them? I think he could do that. With his elite sword. What kind of weapons do they have? Okay, that's actually a bad idea. Well, he does have a lot of defense with that. He has 11 defense, so he should be fine. Famous last words. This would kind of be Daishin's job, actually, come to think of it. Who has the halberd? He has the hammer. Who has the halberd? Wait a minute, we have Hicks with the halberd. Oh, that's good then. Yeah, definitely. I know what to do. Let's help Leafus, actually. I don't want him to die. We're gonna be positioning Hicks right here with the halberd. That's how you do it. Da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da. Kinda wanna stick Oithen in the woods. Alright, so... let's use the iron sword for this, I suppose. Even though these guys have a lot of defense, I still think I will kill them. What? Did I miss? How can I miss a fucking ballista? Like, it's literally right there in front of me. How can I miss that? Well, that's annoying. That thing was supposed to die this turn. Alright, this is where Hicks kills everyone. There you go. Haha! It's gonna give him some nice experience, if I do plan on using him. I suppose... I shouldn't have been doing this if I didn't plan to. Oh, Horslayer! Oh my god! Of course, one of them had a fucking Horslayer. I didn't think about that now, did I? I'm an idiot. Huh. He's going for Marty. Well, he's gonna die next turn. I think I'm gonna be able to capture the boss with Marty, actually. That should be fairly easy. The guy is almost 20 build. Ow. That really... these guys hurt. They really hurt. What? Oh, yeah, right. He's retreating. What? Is he still attacking me? No, he's physicsing up the thief. But... the guy should die now, I think. Alright, well... first things first, let's attempt to bring this guy... oh, actually, no, I want the Horslayer. Don't kill him! No, don't kill him. Don't kill him. I want this Horslayer. But do I really want Hicks to be the one to capture him? I don't think so. I mean, no, I can't even... no, you can't capture mounted units, Manx. Bleh. I just remembered. Alright, well, let's just kill him the old-fashioned way with Daishin. I would actually be tempted to promote him. To see if the general class is any better for him. I mean, he's not a terrible unit. I mean, I don't like armor knights, but... Daishin, that really didn't help out a lot. That really did not help. Alright, now he has 17, so if I hit him in the head once... I don't want to, really. Let's see, if I do this, I will do a lot of damage to him, actually. I will do a lot of damage. Alright, let's just attempt to catch him again, I suppose. There you go. That should allow Nana to capture him. The Earth Sword actually has a greater chance to hit, so I'm going to use that. Oh, critical captured. Amazing. Hit so hard, caused the game to lag. Alright, awesome. I can heal up Carrion. And I got myself a stamina drink. Actually, by the way, did that stamina drink get used up? I forgot to check that. I'm gonna have to check. Yes, it did get used up, and his stamina, his fatigue level resetted, so they are a one-time only use thingy. Which, actually, I'm a little bit annoyed that I used that right now. Okay, that place leads nowhere. Do I really want to kill this guy? He's kind of in the way, so I might as well. What?! Never mind. Okay, so rapiers aren't effective against armor knights? Or do they just have so much defense? Oh, never mind. A fort that gives 10 defense?! Forts give 10 defense?! That's insanity! That can't be right. 10 defense?! What's up with buildings in this game? I actually do like it a little bit. It does make forts really strong. Not that they need it to be, but at least that makes... I mean, the boss... Yeah, this... Oh my god. This guy has 27 defense. But I do have a hammer. I do have a hammer. Which triples the damage I deal, so... Should be able to wreak some havoc against this guy. Yeah, and I can't really touch that guy. Holy crap. Okay, at least he attacks me now. But I might get a crit on him, though. Wow. Well, I guess magic is the way to go, I suppose. I can actually come up behind that guy and just kill his... Oh! Ow! That hurts. I think this is gonna be the last ballista guy. Okay, that idiot is wasting my physics staff. He missed! Idiots. Alright. Let's actually just go capture the boss immediately. We could try, at least. What? I can't cross the... Oh, of course not. It's locked, I guess you could say. Alright, so Leaf can't do shit right here, so we need to... Actually, what I could do... I could kill off one of these guys with a Leaf sword, I almost said. Light sword. That's not gonna kill him, though. It's gonna do a lot of damage to him. Dun, dun, da, 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 dum. Alright, so how am I gonna deal with this? I guess I do have an armor slayer, don't I, somewhere. I have a hammer, that might work. Let's try. Oh, I can even catch the guy. Nah, he'll miss a long sword, so that's fine. No, I don't want to catch him. I want to try to hit him. That's 42% chance to hit, though. But I will kill him, I think. Yeah, look at that damage output. Well, this could take a while. I don't want to move my... I don't really want to move my, my priest within the range of that thing. Dun 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 dun. No. I guess this path doesn't really lead anywhere, so I might as well just ride around. Alright, my inventory is kind of full. But I could trade... I'm just gonna swap... Actually, I know who I could trade that guy over to. Pegasus Knight over here. I guess I'm sending the thief down here to unlock the bridge then. Oh, yay, you can move again. How sweet. Oh wait, why am I really doing this? I can't do any damage to him. I might if I crit. Nope. That's wasted movement right there. Nothing's gonna happen. That's annoying, because I really wanted to go around and kill that ballista guy. Well, he might get killed now. 47% chance he might. 42, actually. Come on! Daishin! Just hit the guy. Jesus Christ, it's not that hard. Oh no, now he's gonna shoot my archer. No! It's okay. God damn it. This guy sucks. Well, too bad though. All of his staff uses are gonna be gone. Alright, let's see this guy. He has a great lance, which is not cool. His speed is pretty bad though. So if I just position myself in front of him with a hammer... Actually, that's bad. I don't want that. Because if I do that, he might... Okay. First things first. We really need to kill this guy right now. Like, right now. Come on! Ah, oh, Daishin! Ah! This guy can't shoot anymore. He used up all of his shots. Okay, I'm just gonna light sword this fucker. He's not gonna die by himself, so might as well help out a little bit. Da, da, dun, 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 dun. Ba, 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 bum. Da, 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 dun, dun, dun. I don't think Marty will be able to capture the boss by himself, to be quite honest. Alright, Hicks. Let's see. Hammer time! Ha ha ha, yeah. There you go. This is what I call hammer time. I'm gonna keep him on the fort, though. I want the defense he gives. The defense the fort brings. No, I didn't want to wait. Ah, fuck. Alright, let's swap this guy over. And keep moving. I think Oythen can stay here until he's healed. Well, that was an uneventful phase. Okay, let's see how Marty actually fares against this guy. No. 3% chance to hit. I'm just gonna walk past him then. Alright, Hicks, just do what you do best, smash these guys to pieces. I might take a look at, actually, I could have captured one of them, actually. Taken their long swords. I'm actually kind of running a little bit short on swords, so I might do that. Okay, let's see, this guy has 23 health, let's just go and catch him. If Daishin can even hit him, that is, which he's probably not going to be the case. Actually, yes, he will, nice. Alright, that's a long sword for us. What do we need? Okay, Fergus needs healing. No, wait, that's... Okay, I'm Nana anyway, so it doesn't matter. Seffy. That's exactly what you were not supposed to be doing. Oh well, let's heal up Fergus then. Before we move in with Nana. Could use another heal staff. I know the bishop has one. Should really go capture him. Level up for Nana. She has the Hasul scroll, if I remember correctly. Hit points, strength. Alright. Fine. I think I want to move in with Leaf. I mean... Oh, the rapier is... Ah, the rapier is destroyed. That's probably why it couldn't do anything. Yup. Ow! Oh! Hoi! I love that crit animation. I don't need the longbows. I'm pretty good on longbows, I feel. Let's just kill this guy. Let's use the wind tome. We don't need to use the Graf Caliber for this. That's a crit. The reason I wanted to kill that guy is because I want to move in with Tana. Tanya, I should say. Not Tana. That's the Pegasus from Fire Emblem 8. Do I want to catch this guy? I guess I should. I mean, it's a free bow. I think I'll kill him regardless, so... Actually, I won't. Never mind. Alright, let me take your stuff. That's a rapier and a stamina drink for me. Pretty cool. Alright! Oh, you're going for Hicks. Wrong guy. Wrong guy.
Oh, that's like... oh my god. No, actually, that wasn't so much damage, actually. That's more like 60 damage, but if it was an armor knight, hit points, magic, and luck. Wow, he actually leveled magic. I think he has like 1% growth in that. That's impressive. Okay. So after I'm done killing these guys, I think I'm just gonna start moving towards the boss right now. Alright, Carrion, you can go take on this guy. Not that he's really that useful anymore. I could actually have just shot him down with someone else. What? Okay, Carrion is like, you ain't dodging, man. That ain't happening. Alright. Kill that guy off with Tanya. I don't care what you guys say. She's gonna become a fabulous sniper. Even if she misses at 86%. Okay, who should we get the kill with? Probably Daishin, I suppose. Oh, he kinda needs to free. I really should free this guy. Yay, last iron sword before we throw it away. Oh, okay. One thing I noticed is that the game doesn't really tell you when you used up your last sword. Which is kind of annoying. Okay, this guy has a long sword. I probably won't be able to kill him then. I can try, but I don't think I'll be able to kill him. Never mind. He goes down pretty easily, actually. Now I can just go up and kill that guy. Do I really want to unlock the bridge? There's really no point at this moment. Yep, onward to the boss. If we stack up hit ratings, we might be able to scratch him. I think I'm gonna go and steal his stuff so I can be absolutely sure that I'm gonna get his knight's proof at least. That's important, I feel. Because I really want to. Who should I promote though? Well, let's just go capture this guy. I think I need some inventory space, but that's fine because Nana is close. Who should I promote? There's so many options. There's a lot of options. I kind of feel like Safi should definitely be next up when she becomes level 10. That's not gonna happen yet. I don't really know. I mean, I could upgrade Hicks, I could upgrade Daishin, and I could upgrade Fergus. I think it might be Fergus, I don't know. I'm kind of torn on that. I would like to upgrade Daishin, though, just because, I don't know. I could also save it until Marty becomes level 10, which shouldn't take too long. Thank you. So, I don't think he had any more uses of his physics staff left. Alright, I should probably just go steal. I could also... I don't know. What should I do? Should I upgrade Daishin? Would that be smart? Probably not. I know Antoinette would probably kill himself if he saw me doing that. Because I know he hates armor knights. Then again, fuck you, Antoinette. I'm gonna upgrade Daishin just to rustle your jimmies. It's decided. Yes, I'm gonna do that. Just to make you angry. Oh, yeah. I can hear his frustration all the way across the internet. Oh, what's that? A knight's proof. Oh, for me? Really? Oh, you shouldn't have. Oh, that's like... Oh, wait a minute. That's not who I want to trade with. There you go. Oh, how nice of you to give me such a nice gift. I'll use it right away. Oh yeah! Armor Knight upgrade! Oh my god, that's a huge motherfucker. Look at that guy. Oh my god, he's almost as broad as he is tall. 3 strength, 5 skill, 2 speed, 4 defense. Totally worth it. He is now a general. He can use bows, he can use axes, he can use lances, and he can use swords. You know what? One good thing about Daishin, I must say, I mean, you know, I know he's a pretty crappy character and all, but he is actually able to use lances indoors. Who else can you do that?
I don't think there's a single class in the game, except for generals, who could use lances indoor. And that, my friend, is actually pretty cool, so I don't regret that at all. In fact, I am proud of my choice. Alright, so first things first, this guy looks pretty nasty. I'm thinking I'm gonna attack him with, do some damage with him, I suppose, because he has too much defense for me to do anything about him anyway.
You intruders that trespass on our land, what is it that you wish?
Oh, that's a critical. Ugh!
Okay, good! Good! Good, Aswell. Good job.
Holy crap, good job. Alright. How do I capture him, though? That's the big question now, isn't it? First things first, we need to go help Aswell, because he cannot take a shot from that guy. I'm guessing perhaps... I'm leaning toward Daishin with a hammer, actually. I think that might have to be what's gonna happen, because... I think Daishin is the only one who has to build for it. Either that or Marty, but Marty can't hit him. Look at that guy. Isn't that the most manly general you've ever seen in your life? I'm so happy I promoted him. Okay, this guy has a build of 17. Daishin has 17, which is should be exactly be enough. Oh crap! Oh crap! Oh crap! Did I really just let Fergus? Oh... balls. Well, I guess we're not using Fergus. How the hell could I leave him there? Well, I'm sorry, Fergus. You were too good. I guess you're gonna have to kind of go now. Yeah, alright. Well, now that that's over with... who is this? Oh, it's Aswell. Alright. I guess we're gonna attempt to capture the motherfucker now. Okay. I can't capture him. Alright, well, it's gonna have to be Marty then, I suppose. Yeah, Marty's the only guy capable of even doing that. No, I don't want to trade with this guy. I want to trade and get his... ooh. Need inventory space. Who has inventory space? Not Leaf, is that for sure? Alright, I guess Carrion, perhaps? Nah, he can't do shit against this guy. I mean, I would have to need an armor slayer for that, and I don't have that. Does this guy have 27 fucking defense? 27? Oh, wait a minute. I have Hex with a hammer. That could work. Or not. Well, 16%. There goes nothing. It could work. It could most definitely work. I mean, I need a little bit of luck, but... No! No! Marty! No, Leaf is... No! What am I doing? This has to be a bad joke! Oh, crap. What the fuck am I doing? I am starting to do retarded stuff right now. Ah! Get the fuck away from there. Thank you. Alright, here's a staff. Jesus Christ, how could I be so fucking stupid? I almost lost 2 units to a single mistake. I'm a little bit annoyed about Fergus, actually, I must say. I kind of hope to keep him around, but... let's see... No!
Wing, stop it! Oh my god,
the funniest joke here is that I'm not even tired or anything. I am completely feeling alright. I don't know why I'm having this fuck-up spree. I just let go of heal staff and a physics staff. Oh my fucking god. Okay, Manx, get a fucking grip and now can go catch this asshole of a boss, please. Jesus Christ! Well, I will get him eventually. Oh, Jesus Christ, where's Nana? There's Nana. I wonder if Hicks actually has any supports with anyone. I don't think he has. I also wonder if the boss is gonna swap over to his normal weapon while he's... Jesus Christ, Manx! Alright. Let's let's see, he does 40 damage, which is actually not gonna be enough. He actually hit, but it wasn't enough. Okay. I guess I'm just gonna beat on him a little bit with carry, and then I could get a crit, I suppose. That's not gonna do anything, is it? Oh! Never mind!
Yeah, so this is where I fall.
Karen could actually have captured the fucker, and he would have... I'm stupid. Alright, strength, skill, and defense. Well, ladies and gentlemen, now that was a train wreck of an episode now, wasn't it? Let's just go capture the fucking drone. I'm in a bad mood right now. August, did you see the Mage Knight that retreated midway through the battle?
Yes, I did. She was quite a powerful foe.
Who is she?
Since she was headed towards Dundrum Fortress, she probably returned to inform her superior for our attack.
That means the enemy will be ready for us.
That's right, Lord Leaf. Dundrum Fortress is said to be impregnable as it is. And now that we've given the enemy time to set up its defenses, taking down the fort will prove to be quite an ordeal.
But we have no other routes.
No, in order to go to Tara, we must pass through Dundrum.
Then we have to get going. If we sit here and wait, we'll only be giving the enemy more time to prepare. Well, that's that chapter, I suppose. Oh, I'm gonna go eat some tacos, I think. I'll see you guys next time.